Right now it's time to talk about policies that support prevention. Lately we've heard about legislation to address heinous crimes that have been based in hatred. Why is this level of the spectrum so important, Larry?
Well, I think that policy is important for three reasons. Firstly, it sets a tone, it sets a baseline, because after all, a policy statement is force of law. Secondly, it's the impetus for greater community awareness, greater community activity. And thirdly, it leads to systemic change. People and organizations look at the policy, and often they're going to change even beyond the requirements of the policy. What often gets misunderstood, or the opportunity that often is not seized, is when people hear the word policy, they tend to think of national or statewide policy. And a lot of policy can happen on a local level, because really on a local level, we have the people power. The coalitions are working, of course, locally, and the local political system is going to be most responsive. And then we're going to have a community responsiveness, where the community is discussing these issues, and we're going to see greater community awareness. And what we find is that local policy bubbles up. First one community, then another community, then another community. And before too long, it can affect the state, or even can affect the whole country.